type of game, wooden based, that makes some nice sounds to add to my arsenal, so to speak. And I saw this on the shelf, took a look at it, and I thought this might make, for something fun and enjoyable for the collection, and for you, of course. So let me flip this over, and it will, if you haven't already surmised how this puzzle is going to play out, the back side of it will give us a little bit of a preview. Let's bring out the game board. I guess you would call that. We'll place that right about there. Here is the divider. And that will go into not going to tap on everything or we'll be here forever. Okay, let's bring out all the colored pieces. Spot. Let's see where we want to put everything. second one. Okay. All right. Thank you. possibility. Start off any which way. matter of moving one of these. That's not going to work. Okay, let's reset. I don't want to get stuck thinking that these are in the right spot. Imagine how difficult this would be to have the divider all the way over here and having all this space. That would probably make for just one video, me trying to solve that. It's not going to work. Let's see. It's not going to work. Unless we did this. Let's give it a shot. No, but I'm not going to have anything. Yeah. That's not going to work. Thank you. this is it. Okay, I think that's going to do it. I'm going to finish up the video, still trying to solve it.